Yeah, he came up to me today. He goes, he said, do you have parents' number? And I was like, yeah. And he said, well, I have an extra ticket to this restaurant thing. She said, I was just wanting to know if she wanted to go. I was like, I can text her and ask her. And he said, all right, will you do that for me? And gave me his number. And I was like, yeah. And I forgot my phone today, so I texted her.
Yeah. I ain't looking at nobody.
Why are you cheating on my pants?
She ain't looking already. You just got out of the dog house.
And she ain't even been gone for a week.
Who am I cheating? Who am I cheating with? Who am I cheating on you with?
One of them is supposed to be his daughter.
It's not his daughter, but she says this.
No,
hell.
Yeah, at least don't
doctorate. They're all taking her too
Well, my friend Josh can't go because he got in a fight yesterday. Yeah, he beat a lot of those guys. Very local. And you know Josh Kelly? Well, he helped me. But, Jody was running his mouth and Josh goes and walked out of the cafeteria and Jody followed him. And Josh punched him in the face.